have to make a call for work. After that, we're leaving. Here, let me help you into the boat.
Thank you. Glad someone has some chivalry. Are you coming?
I have to do something for work. You two go. I'll be back afterwards. He doesn't appreciate what he has.
Whoa, okay. Look, you need to back off. I'll just stay calm, but I really just want to explode. We're leaving now. He's so mean!
After all, you're the subject of the biggest bet going around our country right now.
What do you mean?
What bet?
Hey guys, it's Gabriella, and welcome back to another episode of Marriage by Law. If you haven't seen the other episodes in the series, they're right up there in that playlist, and you can go watch them. So, I'm on my, like, honeymoon or whatever, and my fiancé is yelling at me and telling me he's gonna tell me something that I don't know about him, so let's figure out what that is. But before we do, make sure you're following me on all my social medias. We have Snapchat, so grab your phone and scan that code. We have Instagram, so join the fam, and don't be bitter, follow us on Twitter. All right, let's get started. Get out of here!
You think you're the only one who's given up anything for this marriage? You have no idea what I've been through, and I'm not going anywhere until you hear what I have to say.
I don't care what you have to say. I'll listen when you're calmer. You're really scaring me right now. No, I'll listen when he's calmer. I'll listen when you're calmer.
No, we're finishing this discussion now. This can't wait. You may have dreams about your future, and you may have been in love. Well, I've never had any of those things. My whole life was chosen for me before I was even born. I wasn't allowed to date because I had to prepare to run the country. And if I wanted to go for a run, 6 bodyguards would have to trail me. If I wanted to go and see a movie, I'd have to be in our home theater.
Sounds really torturous.
You're not understanding. Growing up, everything I did alone. So I'm sorry if I'm having a hard time with you being in the picture. Because I've never had a sibling or a friend and definitely not a wife.
Thanks for the apology. This doesn't change anything. I'm sorry too. I mean, I kinda see where he's coming from. And like, can he really help it if he's like so pretentious, if it's like his family is like horrible to him all the time? But I feel like let's try, cause that wasn't really an apology, but let's try to start things off on like a good note and just go with, I'm sorry too.
I'm sorry too. For what? I haven't been the nicest either.
So, I mean, if we had to be married to each other, we might as well, like, get along.
Well, good night.
That was weird. are they both thinking about each other as they drift off into sleep?
The next morning.
Oh! Holy mother of hotness! He looks even better in casual clothes!
Good morning, Aluminum. I think you're getting a lot of mileage out of that dress.
Yeah, because someone refused to help me bring in my bag from the car last night.
Why is he being rude? I thought after last night, things were cool between us.
So, what do you want to do today?
Hi, Dad.
I wanted to confirm that you planned to meet Miss Elvin's son. She told me she was going to talk to you about it at the wedding.
She did. I'll be meeting him on Saturday at the party at her house.
Good. About time you did something right. Her son would make a great vice president. Don't mess that up.
Can you have a little faith in me? At least give me a shot to prove to you that I can be a good leader.
I will when you earn it.
Rude! All these parents!
Why is your dad so hard on you?
I have to make a call for work. After that, we're leaving.
Where are we going?
We're going on a river cruise.
Whoa, that's awesome! Think we can go swimming? I really don't want to. I guess a river cruise seems fun.
Whoa, that's awesome! I love boats!
I just need to change. Be fast. You had a call you had to make, sassy pants!
OMG, where'd the paparazzi show up, and the last thing I need is an unflattering shot to make the news. I have to look my cutest, especially if James tunes into the gossip mags.
Oh no, we're just wearing something lame, and we don't care about James anymore!
Oh, that looks cute.
This is perfect. But like, what happened to my best friend? Like, I'd like to talk to her, please.
Let's go.
Rude. You know, you can at least hold the door for me. Oh, look how pretty everything is.
Wow, this is beautiful.
Good. It took me, I mean, our maid, a while to find it.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Riverside Rainbow. Mr. Quartz, Miss Ivory, such an honor to be in your presence.
Are you used to people bowing for you?
All aboard. First stop, we'll be finding Nemo.
Is he not?
Here, let me help you into the boat.
Thank you. Glad someone has some chivalry.
We'll be spending today learning about endangered coral reefs.
Is he not getting on the boat with me? Your hands will be endangered soon if you don't get them off me. What is this guy doing? And where's Darius?
Yes, I saw your email this morning.
Are you coming?
I'll get on my computer right away. I have to do something for work. You two go. I'll be back afterwards.
What? Wait, I want to come with you. Fine, I'll go by myself. Can't work wait an hour? Can't wait an hour? We're on our honeymoon. Can't work wait for just an hour?
No, it's urgent.
Rude!
Guess it'll be just the two of us, babe.
Great. What the heck? George, whatever your name is, I don't like you. I'm gonna push you into the river.
Stay close to me, okay? The water can get choppy around these parts.
Uh-huh.
You know, you're really pretty.
So?
Actually, gorgeous.
Can we head back? Darius should be coming back any minute now.
He doesn't appreciate what he has. You should be someone who does.
Whoa, okay, look, you need to back off.
You know you don't want me to.
Oh my goodness, push him into the river! Get off of me! Yes, you go, girl! Yes, oh my goodness, what a creeper. Oh my gosh, why did her foot look like it was bent backwards? You little, do you even know how much of money a picture of you cheating on your husband would have made me? Oh, that's what he was going for. Loser! Ugh. This is what happened. Darius shouldn't have left me. Is that him?
Done already?
Yes. Where were you? Stay calm. Blame Darius. Blame George. I guess stay calm, but I really just want to explode. The boat cruise guy tried to kiss me. I got off the boat before anything happened, but it was so confusing.
Really? Wow, that's uncool.
I know. I wish he'd been there with me.
What would I have been able to do? Bash him up or something?
You'd do that for me?
No, I don't know how to fight.
What?
I've never needed to, and won't ever need to. I have bodyguards for that.
Look, let me make it up to you. We'll go get some food, then go to the beach. How does that sound?
Sounds like diamonds.
Did you know that's my favorite place or something?
The beach?
It always has been. That sounds perfect. What are we going for food? Think there are any fun bars around here?
Can't, sorry. My dad always told me. Prospective leaders aren't allowed to be in bars when they're running. I won't lose my candidacy over a meal.
Fine.
Great, now get in the limo.
Wait, but what about my wet clothes?
Should have brought a jacket.
Ugh, would it kill him to be nice to me for more than 30 seconds? Seriously! Do you feel like people are looking at us? I think they're whispering about me.
Just ignore it.
Oh my gosh, Mr. and Mrs. Koritz, welcome to Pizza Place.
We'll do 2 slices of the shrimp and scallop pizza.
Ew, you got it. Wait, I don't.
I've got another work call in 2 minutes. I gotta step outside to take it.
What am I supposed to do while you're gone? Sorry to have overheard, but we have an arcade in the back. Any interest? What is this? Okay, and he also said like, oh, okay, I guess if it's a long work call. He wasn't stepping out for 2 minutes. In 2 minutes, he had to step out. Come on, the pizza's ready. Wait, I'm so close to winning. There's a peacock stuffed animal that I really want to get. I'm only 11 tickets away from being able to win it.
We don't have the time. We have to eat and then get to the beach.
You know, the nice thing about the beach is that it's always there.
Never closes. You can go anytime.
Yes, I just got to the next level. Only 5 tickets away now.
I have to be at the beach at 3 because I have another work call at 5.
Come on, just let me finish this game so I can get the peacock. Or you can play with me, even though I doubt you'd be a match for me. We're leaving now. Oh my goodness. Wait, now. He's so mean. And that pizza dress is disgusting.
Eat your pizza so we can get out of here quickly.
Ugh, seafood on pizza. Who wears jeans to the beach? Who are those people? Excuse you! Oh my gosh, how many calls is he going to take?
Better question, who does work at the beach?
What's up? You wanna join our volleyball game? We need one more.
Me?
Sure!
Wow, that was awfully quick to say yes, given the state of things.
The state of things?
Dude, she has no idea. She may be cute, but she clearly doesn't know much.
Stand up for yourself. Call for help. Try to defuse the situation. I'm standing up for myself! What is happening? Excuse me? You don't get to speak to me like that. What is happening?
Listen to this one, getting all heated. We just want to get you to know you. What is going on?
You've got nice legs, Ivory.
You know my name?
Of course, everyone does.
After all, you're the subject of the biggest bet going around our country right now.
What do you mean? What bet?
Guys, should we tell her?
Might as well, since we're about to win the bet anyway.
You're a hot commodity, now that you're the girl from the deal, and everyone's talking about you. They know you didn't want this marriage. The whole country's just waiting to see who you cheat on Darius with first.
There's quite a reward for it, so we'll want it to be us. Right, boys?
Oh my gosh! OMG! That's why George was trying to kiss me earlier. This is a mess!
Come on, guys. Let's get in on this. We can all share the goods.
Wait!
We could share, but the thing is, bro, I don't share.
Oh, I thought he was talking on the phone.
Oh my gosh, did you punch her in the face?
Darius had said he didn't know how to fight. Did she just do that for me?
Oh my goodness, why is that happening?
So the whole world is betting on whether or not I'm going to cheat on my husband. And oh my gosh, this is just too much. I can't handle it.
So make sure those notifications are turned on and you subscribe so you do not miss a single video because things are going to get crazy and I already can't handle this and I have no idea what's going to happen. So I will just see you guys later. Bye.